I'm working on my Texas stiff. I'll get it. Wasn't that great? Looks like those folks were having a fine old time. Henry Cuesta and his clarinet bring us a great version of an old favorite, San Antonio Rose. Incidentally, Lawrence's champagne lady when the band was playing the Trianon in Chicago in the 40s was Jane Walton, and she now lives in San Antonio. So, Janie, this one's for you.